in Lucid. This is an all-age community, and this is the Sage model with the contemporary frontage. Two-car garage, golf cart garage, nice tall vaulted entranceway. The square footage of this house is 2607 living square feet, a 3-bed, 2.5 bath with flex room. And the base price is $735,000. The builder is offering a grand opening incentive right now. So included in that base price of $735,000, you will get a pool and a greenhouse. So that's a very nice included upgrade for $735,000 base. To the right, we have your 2 bedrooms. Walk-in closet and a shared bath here, and the secondary bedroom here with linen closet here. And before going into the main kitchen, living, dining, I will take you down to this side of the house, which is the lovely primary suite. Your guest powder room would be just here. This house has dual air conditioning. And now down this way is the primary suite, all on its own little side of the house, which is very nice. You have 2 walk-in closets. Definitely the hers. Very big. Wood shelves are included. And the smaller walk-in here. And this is the primary bathroom. Dual vanities, lovely soaking tub, nice large walk-in shower with the rain feature included. These would be standard counters with standard counter of the color comfort height. And the water closet here, and quartz counters. So nice large primary bathroom with double walk-in closets. And down here is the primary bedroom with sliding doors, crown molding, tray ceiling, and nice large area, as you can see by the size of the dresser and the king size bed in this room. So now I will take you back down to the other side, and here I'm going to take you into the laundry room. The bonus room on the right is an upgrade. It has been converted from what would be the workspace in the garage. That has been built out to create this nice little family nook area. And this is the laundry room coming in from your 2-car garage. All of the upper and lower cabinets are included, and the wet sink, washer and dryer is not included. So this is its own little wing of the house on that side. The primary here, the powder room here, and then back to the front door. And nice, again, big entranceway tall, tall vaulted ceilings. Double bath bedrooms here with a shared bath. And now we are going to see the primary living dining. Beautiful large kitchen. 42-inch cabinets would be included in this price. Quartz or granite counters. Built-in microwave and stove oven, 5-burner gas, vented, stainless steel double door French refrigerator, and stainless steel dishwasher. And a nice large dining room. As you can see, again, this is a 6-person table with plenty of space for a much larger buffet and dining table. Big living room. The bar area with the wine refrigerator would be an upgrade, but the builder can build that for you. And here we would have your flex room, which could be used as an office, or as they've made it a nice gaming room with another little bar area here on the corner. And again, you would get a pool included in the price of this house and a screen house, but it would be the base. And what we're going to see now is obviously an upgrade, but just so you could get an idea of your overhead space, the roof, and a nice large pool deck. So again, this is the Sage model, 2607 living square feet, 3-bed, 2.5 bath with flex room, 2-car garage and a golf cart garage, $735,000. If you have any would like to receive more information about this home or to set up your VIP tour of Belterra or any other community here in Tradition, Port St. Lucie, feel free to give me a call, Christina Coldwell, 561-906-7599. Thank you.